up and down the floor. My hat is an animal, and once it was an animal. It had a song that mowed the lawn. The sun was an okay guy. They had a pet dragonfly. The dragonfly ran away.
Yes, Elizabeth. This is... a doll. This is...
Ndabale ndabale. Because you are going back home tomorrow. We love you so much. And you turn a lot to us. When we say now we are going to bless you, for sure these people are going to bless you a lot. Because you have done a lot to us.
We have seen a lot. We have seen wonders. Something we thought that it's a dream. We have seen it come true. We never thought we would be at a roof. And she made a lot of effort. Day and night was not sleeping to see that we have this roof. But I'm going to tell her, this was a chance in your life that you will never see it again. This is a chance that God wanted you to be with us. Because what you have done, you would not have done it for you throughout your life. And as you go back and as you grow and as you have your children, you will remember us. And you will be remembering Africa.
Always.
So many people have admired you because of what you have been doing to us. And so many people want to come here in Africa because of you. And I want to tell you, they are welcome. And I'm so proud I want them to come. And I show them what you have done for those 2 months, because some of them do not believe that you are doing what you have done. We are so grateful. We have got no words to say.
Oh.